Now we are going to discuss this EPUB. The expansion of this word you know it very well. Emergency position indicating radio beacon. That you know very well. The first thing what you need to know, that is, what is the purpose of this equipment? The definition. To determine the position of survivors during search and rescue. How it is determining the position, let us discuss in detail. And it indicates what? The EPUB alert indicates what? That is the next question. It is indicating one or more persons are in distress and they may no longer be on board. And they may not have the receiving facility. What is the receiving facility? That is the GMDSSVHF, that is the survival craft walkie talkie. They may not have. So you can, when you see that, when the RCC receives the alert, they can understand people are in distress. So in distress, the EPUB sent the alert immediately to the nearest RCC. How? Let us see that. So first thing what you need to know, purpose of this equipment, to determine the position of survivors during search and rescue. Then the alert, EPUB alert indicates what? It indicates one or more persons are in distress and they may no longer be on board and they may not have the receiving facility. Then, the next thing what you need to know, frequencies of EPUB. Every equipment you must know the frequencies. 406 megahertz and 121.5 megahertz. And what is transmitted on 406 megahertz and what is transmitted on the 121.5 megahertz? Let us discuss in detail. Just know the frequencies. Every equipment you must know what is the purpose of the equipment. Then what are the frequencies for that equipment? These are very important. And this EPUB can be activated manually and automatically. Activated in automatically, how it is activated manually. Let us discuss in detail. In distress situation, should be thinking. Time at the depth of the 4 to 4.5 meters, the EPUB is released from the HRU automatically. As per the IMO recommendations, it is the EPUB should be fitted at a height in the ship. It should be released from the HRU at the depth of the 4 to 4.4 meters during the distress situation when the ship is sinking. HRU, hydrostatic releasing unit. The EPOB is fitted in the HRU. When the ship is sinking, water gushes inside the HRU chamber. There are different types of models are available, and the water gushes inside the chamber because of the water pressure, that is called hydrostatic pressure. A small knife fitted in the HRU and it cuts the holding rod, and the EPOB is released from the HRU and it comes to the water surface, sea water surface, and it is floating. There is in the EPOB, there is a sea water contact screw. When the sea water contact screw touches the sea water, EPOB is activated. This is the automatically activation system. And manually, how it is activated? The EPOB, there is a switch. It has the three positions. One is off, on, test. So there is a seal. When you EPOB, there is a seal. You have to break a seal, and there is a locking pin. You have to pull out the locking pin. The switch goes to the on position because the switch is a spring-loaded switch. Spring-loaded switch. So break the seal, pull out the locking pin, the switch goes to the on position, EPOB is activated. That is a manual activation. EPOB is activated means it starts transmitting on two frequencies. EPOB is transmitting on two frequencies. One is on 406 MHz. Yeah. Unit EPOB ID. Is transmitter, that is 15-digit hexadecimal code including MMSI. This is transmitted on 406 MHz. This beacon is picked up by a satellite called Cosmos Sensor Satellite. And it is downlinked to a station called LUT, Local User Terminal. This is called Local User Terminal. What is the function of the LUT? By applying a technique called Doppler shift method, LUT determines the position of E4. And it passes the information to the RCC through MCC. What is MCC? Mission Control Center. That information passes to the RCC, and RCC will send the search and rescue team. Like let us say, search and rescue aircraft. They immediately provide the search and rescue operation, and they are sending the search and rescue aircraft. And EPUB is transmitting on another frequency. It is on 121.5 MHz, and in that homing signal is transmitted. What is transmitted on 121.5 MHz and homing signal? Because this 121.5 MHz is the search and rescue aircraft, this aircraft distress frequency. Aeronautical distress frequency is 121.5 MHz. So they can easily locate the position of survivors. See, the RCC arranged for the research and rescue team. When they are reaching that area, by that time the survivor, search and rescue, this what you call it, EPUB survival craft, maybe drifted to some other position, they may be drifted. So when we are coming closer to this area, so they can easily locate the position of EPUB with the help of the 121.5 MHz. What is the use of this 121.5 MHz? It helps the search and rescue aircraft to locate the position of survivors during search and rescue. And what is the function of MCC? Mission Control Center. EPUB registration is done in MCC. Sometimes in some countries, RCC may be the MCC. Now in India, MCC is in Bangalore.